Oh, cool. We're get to be Crayon Brothers.
Yep. Still got it.
All right, so we're not starting our new groups until tomorrow, so today...
Miss Baker, may I speak with you, please?
Right now?
Yes, please. Right now. It's just that, I mean, it's funny, really, and I didn't want to embarrass you in front of everyone, but you seem to have put me in the wrong group. See, this is a crayon card, not a quill card. It's okay, Mrs. Baker. We all make mistakes sometimes.
No, Jeff, this is not a mistake. You tested into the crayon group.
No. That can't be right. You probably got my test mixed up with someone else's. This is a mix-up, right?
No, Jeff, this is your name. This is your test right here.
I don't understand.
Oh, I thought you'd be happy. Don't you want to be with your friends?
No, I want my life to be better than theirs.
Jeff, I want you to think about what you just said.
According to Aristotle, active intellect can take any information and turn it into knowledge, whereas passive intellect takes it all for face value.
That's right, Brain.
Not according to St. Thomas Aquinas.
Oh, Chelsea.
I can't believe I was lucky enough to find all these delicious trees, exclaimed Tanya the Taper. Then Tanya ate all the leaves and berries she could. Yum, 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 tapers love leaves.
Sumo, tapers love leaves.